Del Rio has much more on his plate than worrying about. Oh, look at this! He may have to worry about the Cobra. The Cobra making an early appearance. Get him!
Oh, oh, and Humberto Del Rio making sure the Cobra did not strike. And Del Rio with Santino in trouble. Oh. And there he is. He rolls through into the cross-arm breaker. Submission maneuver. Santino has no choice but to tap out. Del Rio in prison.
What that's going to sound like if Del Rio wins the World Heavyweight title in 3 weeks at No Way Out versus Sheamus.
We'll never hear the end of Ricardo or Alberto.
Del Rio, extremely aggressive, extremely impressive tonight with a victory over Santino Marella. And Ricardo Rodriguez feels like he got some payback as well.
You got to deal with it, precious, but I just wanted to tell you that you are doing a fantastic job. You know, from the way you look, the way you wear your hair, your glasses, everything. And for a long time, I just wanted to say that I just...
You two know each other, right? By the way, Big Show, Johnny says you get to pick your opponent tonight.
I do.
Whoa, big fella. Take it easy now, all right? You know, for the record, I don't think it was right what Johnny did to you 2 weeks ago, all right? And I just wanted to tell you that I admire you. And I admire the way that you've been handling...
Relax, Riley. I'm not picking you for my opponent tonight. Okay? But you know, there is a message I would like to send to the WWE locker room.
Well, thank you for joining us on this Memorial Day tonight. Raw is in New Orleans, of course, world-famous Bourbon Street.
Is that where you were last night?
For part of the evening.
Oh, boy.
I'll be there later on.
The following contest set for one fall is for the WWE Tag Team Championship.
Describes the actions of one angry giant, the Big Show, who's on a rampage already tonight. Moments ago, Eve telling him that, well, Johnny's willing to allow...
Oh, no!
I'll finish my story in a moment.
Excuse me!
You're really going to let her stop you from talking?
Big Show told Alex Riley, it's not you, but then he sent a little message to the WWE locker room.
A little message. Seth Riley.